We starting the video off with the strongest man on the fucking planet, drug free. If you don't know who this man is, in my opinion, it's gonna be the biggest challenge I ever face in my life. Not Taylor, respectfully.
respectfully,
Ashton, I love him. Not Ash. This man, look, I think we around the same height.
Yeah.
Yeah, you a little taller than me? My God. This man reps all my fucking PRs for like three.
Except that.
If you wanted to, you could rep 850.
If you wanted to.
Two? This Friday, I believe he's pulling something 870 minimum. My fucking God. That's going to be my goal for next year, to pull in training. He's about to mog that. Rondell, here you go. The biggest challenge I think I'm going to ever have is fucking man. And he's as competitive
as me. I seen
that podcast.
Super competitive. Like, he like jokes on Bob Matthews. Like, even though he's supposedly the definition of competitor.
I would never let them total anything near to what I can. I swear that to my life.
I'm 5 weeks out right now. The goal is to put up something like a dot that Bob can't beat. That's the goal. A dot that Bob can't beat, but we'll see.
A dot I can't beat.
What was your training dot for that total?
593.
Yeah,
we talking 900 5 573.
Oh my, I'm done.
Sir, that was a warm up. Oh my God. He's pulling something crazy Friday. Yeah, just know that, okay? I'm probably gonna go for 760. He's gonna go for like over 75 pause. So let's hope we both execute.
That's something to make up for a little bit today.
Yeah.
So we can't have a repeat.
Go! Come on. Let's go. Come on.
We can't have a repeat.
No repeats. Fuck. This, on the other hand, Russ is about to hit this. This is the heaviest squat I have not seen anyone squat 735 in, aside from me, in so long. So, you know he's gonna smoke it. You know he does what he do. Champ for a reason. Watch it, let's enjoy it.
Fucking name in their mouth. So I'm finna do a Koreans for the crust they shit. You can't put your name next to mine no more after this.
The next day.
While it is a beautiful Thursday, and the pinnacle of me lifting here is pretty much over. So today I'm gonna be watching Rondell bench. Even though I'm not lifting today, I can't miss scouting Rondell. Shit, I gotta get all the tips, the cues, everything. I gotta see with my eyes. So yeah, we outie. Yes, Nah, this is the heaviest bench I've ever seen with my eyes. When I was training with Oak back in the day, he owned the best bench I see with my eyes. This is the heaviest bench I've ever seen. 528, so that's it. This is my fucking goal in January.
And I think the best your 240s move, like why not? Yeah. But like I don't know how that moves relative to like your, I don't know how that is for
you. Nah, you gotta say what you said to me.
What he said?
No, on my life, bro.
On his life, he's not missing 560.
Oh shit, okay. Well then now you gotta do it.
Come on. I swear that on my life, right?
Well, then now you gotta do it. Come on now.
Damn. 560, here we go. Wow. Looks like somebody's squatting, man. Boy is ready. Let's go. Come on. Yeah! No!
We're not doing this, yo!
Power! What was you thinking?
I just wanted to call it at 529, but then I told Bob that on my life I have 562.
I was telling him save it, be smart, and then he said that statement. And then I was like, that, and he fucking murdered it. That was the first time in my life I thought I was participating in the bench. I was nervous. When he paused it, I was like, yo, get it up. Don't pause that long. And that was crazy. This man is insane.
Don't let me pull 904 tomorrow. Let him pull
904 tomorrow. My God. And I'm going to have to, oh my God. Whew. Everyone stay tuned. I'm including everything in this video. It's all gonna be one video. And yeah, I'll be his little conscience on the right side. And I'll tell him how much more I think he has in the tank. And then Jamal's gonna be that demon and tell him 904 no matter what. But yeah, I can't wait to see what's gonna be in store for tomorrow. I'm very curious, what would you rank your lifts? A plus, B plus, C plus, all three lifts.
So bench A plus, deadlift probably just like an A.
Really?
If I pull 9, I would say A plus, but I haven't pulled 9. I go A.
A.
And then squat. If I squat what I want to squat, which is 838, I would give it like an A plus. Right now, I just say like A minus.
A minus, A plus, A.
Yeah.
Try to think of what I rank my shits.
If I had to rank your lift?
Yeah, you rank mine.
Squat, I would give it an A.
A?
Okay. Just because Ashton has won that, so Ashton has to be the A plus.
Mm-hmm.
Bench, I would say A plus.
Yes, sir! Thank you!
Yeah.
That means a lot because I think my bench is ass. Yeah.
And
but
deadlift, to be honest, I would have to say like A to A plus.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it I'll give it an A. Because it's not
dead?
No, I don't know actually. A to A plus, you can argue there.
I mean 850.
Now, you know what?
Low 242s, bro, that is an A plus deadlift.
I think we're the same though. Because as far as versatility,
yeah.
I don't think there's no one that's as versatile. Taylor, maybe?
Nah, he is.
He is? Yeah, Taylor. Yeah, no, wait, he has a working squat, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Taylor. It would be me, Taylor, and Rondell. That's it.
I would also say John Hack.
John Hack? I wasn't thinking on Tester. But John Hack is a
That's four people. Hey, it pays to be well-rounded, y'all. Don't be a squat specialist, bench, or deadlift. It pays to be well-rounded. You can cover a lot of pounds on your total.
Even Jesus is pretty good for us.
Oh, yeah. Jesus. He's pretty good, yeah. We also got Jamal. You say he's doing anything today?
Yeah, he's doing YOLO pulling.
He's YOLO pulling today. Jamal is YOLO pulling today. I didn't even know Jamal was going to pull today. He looks like he's setting up right now. Wow. Bro. I made the right move coming here today. Wow. Y'all going to have like what? 20 minutes of content. This might be my best video. You better leave that like because no one's getting content like me. Leave my like. And I could... Oh. Sir. Yo, Jamal goes fast as hell. What the hell? Let's get a boy 815. God damn. 815. It's another red next. Hey. Damn. Crazy. 13, let's go. It's a warm up, boy. Let's get it. Let's go. Yes, sir. Nice. What's loaded on the bar is 11. It's not a joke. It's not a gimmick. 1100. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that?
That's if tough. You get this shit, Eddie and Thor is scared right now. Damn.
Let's go, boy. You got it. All you. All you, baby. For fucking history, boy. Come on now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Holy shit. Wow. Yo, 11. God damn. Wow.
11
was
a pound.
Wow. Oh, Jesus. Yo. Are you kidding me? Fuck. 1100. 11. God damn. I thought he was gonna fail too. Yo, that was nice. Wow. Russ in the building too. Sir, boy. Wow. Yes, sir. Let's go. Fuck, man.
Sir.
Come on now. What? Wait. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yo. I'm thinking back downs and oh. Wow. Where's the? Oh, he got it. Sir.
765.
Oh.
Don't forget that.
Let's go. Oh, shit. Let's go. Hey, that's a PR, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, boy. Let's go. Got it, boy. You
boy. Let's see you fight, boy. You fight. Yes, sir. Fuck. Wow. What's going on? Let's go. Oh. What's going on today?
If today was my deadlift day, it would have been better. I fucked up.
Nah, you're good. You're good. You're good. That's kind of crazy. I wasn't expecting none of this.
Nah, this is the best powerlifting video on YouTube. This is the best powerlifting video on YouTube. There's no other better powerlifting video on YouTube. There's none. Like, Jamal pulled the heaviest, or something in the heaviest deadlifts of all time. Rondell just benched one of the... Russ just... And we got me. I mean, I know I ain't doing shit, but come, we got me. Future superstar. This is the best, like I said. You're not finding another powerlifting video like this. Or get this to 1 million views. Come on now. Y'all slack. Come on now. If you want more content like this, leave a like on the video. And a comment and shit. But like I said, man. Yo. I might be the no one's really making content like this. I might be the good inside guy. Like, I'm that guy in the lifting world and that guy in entertainment. Like, I could be that inside guy for both. So if you want the content, just leave that like. Well, I'll deliver as I always do. But anyways, y'all, we're going into Friday and I'm about to knock out. But we're going into Friday and we got Rondell's big pull. He's planning on pulling, at the worst, 870. If he's feeling okay, a small PR, so like 886. And at best, 904 pounds, or 900 on the dot. And if he does that, I mean, he's already the best deadlifter on the planet, drug-free. But if he does that, he's separating himself further from the pack. Pretty much that. Hey, everybody, it's going to be crazy. I don't even want to go back to New York. I want to stay here. I need to move to Houston, yo. I might move to Houston. I might. What should I do? Anyways, y'all, before I knock out, last thing I'm going to say is this one. Once again, you want more videos like this? Leave that like and get this video to 1 million. Because ain't nobody, you'll never find a video like this, ever. Unless it's coming from SSJ Bob. Ha ha! Good night.
Leave close to our last warm up. Let's go, boy.
Alright, y'all. I know y'all look at us and be like, we're not. We're all human. We're not human, I mean. You think we're all fucking robots and Super Saiyans. Although I am a Super Saiyan. We're all human. And today didn't go as planned. Rondell was too tired to go for 900 or even anything over 880. I'm hella proud of him, though, for... Like, I know how he felt. That man would... I know how it feels to be that. When we have our highs, we have our highs. We have our lows, we have our lows. Sometimes it just be like that. Had a great time watching everybody. Russ, Jamal, Rondell, Dylan, who else? Petrie. Had a great time watching all of them, man. Shit lit, man. I gotta move out over here. Definitely wanna move out over here. This is the destination. I can see it. Powerlifting wise and YouTube wise. Like I said, man, you can get a lot of content here. But we'll see. We'll see what time has in store for us. For now, though, I'm heading back to New York in like a few hours. It was nice, Texas. Let's get back to New York. Let's kill some goals. We still got the Virginia Pro to look forward to in December. So I'm like 10 weeks out right now. Let's get stronger. Let's continue the road to GOAT status. I know everybody that, you know, we've seen today is also going to continue the road to GOAT status. So let's resume. Y'all leave a like on this video. If you enjoyed the video, leave a comment, all that good shit. Let's get this video to 1 million views and we out. What a fucking video. Damn. Bah.